was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Guys, stop bothering me. I'm trying to find stuff. Swear to God, this game is always like, this is the way, dumbass.
Can't go this way.
Joel, I know. Okay? But look at your bullets.
Second there. I thought you might shoot him.
Okay? We have no bullets.
They're all right.
We have a lot of bullets in this gun, though.
I think it's good to have them around.
I think you're right.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
Hello, let's go inside of a sewer. It's the only logical thing.
Come on, let's do it. All right, come on, kids, go. All right, here we go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out.
Sam, stay close.
Someone's finally learning.
Oh my God, why are we always in sewers like rats?
This way.
Gotta find a different way.
Dude, I'm just here for the loot. Because I know this game was going to hide stuff somewhere.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
Hey, look, there's a doll. I found something. It's important.
Much of a choice.
Okay, so there's some kind of weird entrance there. I assume it's because we can't open that.
I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
My gamer instincts tell me that I should go over here.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
That I've missed some type of loot. Spooky, scary skeletons. Hello? Sorry, I'm so used to Splinter Cell.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Whoa. I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Alright, Joel. How do we get across?
He says it's jammed, right? So, let's see. Where is a makeshift raft? Ooh, what's this? Then, like, a whole flood of zombies comes out.
Give it a shot. All right. Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Damn it, why are we always volunteering for scary shit? We don't even do rock, paper, scissors. Oh my god, is this a special door? Please be a special door.
Oh shit.
They're just sleeping. Take a little nap. Come here, Ellie. Hop on this thing.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Crouching tiger. Hidden Ellie. Now jump up on there. Yay.
The generator's still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Let me get out of the water first. I don't want to be electrocuted. It's really loud.
I can't believe this actually worked.
Yeah, don't jinx us. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
Hey,
Help me, I've fallen and I can't get up.
You done messing around?
Nice.
Oh, it's a soundtrack.
What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Yeah, someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Someone comes out and be like, you spilled all my shit.
They could keep a place like this safe.
Whoa. I don't remember any of these guns, dude.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah.
Bombs upgraded.
Okay. Ready?
Okay, do it. Oh, Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy. Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
Hills. I honestly don't remember. Any of this. It says up.
You hear that? Infected.
Shh, quiet.
I mean, the main objective is we're trying to get Ellie to see the Fireflies because she's allegedly immune to make a vaccine to save the world. Sound familiar? Hmm? Where are these people coming from? Oh my god, it's a fucking clicker.
Keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful. I know.
For some reason, I thought this water was deep, and I was like, oh, they can't get to me. I'm fine. Mistake. I don't want this to be the right way. I think this is the right way. Oh my god, it's machete. I have now become machete. I don't remember machete being in the game either. Feels like the first time. This is a secure zone. I don't think so, buddy.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go!
Oh my god, they're all clickers? That's crazy. They're dead. There's no way they live. Game over. Thanks for coming, everybody.